Hi guys, welcome to my Ilus channel. Today we are talking about the new NIVEA CELLULAR LUMINOUS 630 Anti-Dark Spot Day Moisturiser SPF 50. And this is a day cream which is supposed to help with hyperpigmentation. If you like videos like this, please leave me a thumbs up, and if you haven't done it yet, please hit the subscribe button, that would be wonderful. Back to the NIVEA CELLULAR LUMINOUS 630 Anti-Dark Spot Day Moisturizer SPF 50. This here includes 40 milliliters and costs around 20 euro here in Germany. NIVEA has found the active ingredient complex called 630, which should help against dark spots. And the cream contains a highest SPF 50, which should prevent new spots because the sun causes such hyperpigmentation. The higher the light protection, the less you get new spots, that's clear. The cream contains hyaluronic acid and vitamin E, so the skin is well moisturized, and the cream makes an even complexion and make the skin radiant and protects against light-induced skin aging, of course, with the SPF of 50. I've been testing this cream for quite a long while now. I think this is my third bottle. Yes, my third bottle. And for me, it's really a nice cream. It has a pump dispenser. The consistency is light, it spreads well, it absorbs nicely and quickly into the skin, and has a mattifying effect. It is not sticky and it does not leave any white layer on your skin. I think it provides the skin well with moisture, but I have to be clear here, my dark spots have not become much lighter so far. It probably needs a little bit more time, but the cream prevents new hyperpigmentation in any case by the high SPF. So I like this product very much. But if you have very dry skin, then the cream may not be enough for you because it's not very rich. For normal skin or in the summertime, the cream is absolutely perfect. I said I really like the cream very much, and I use this cream every day now. Just because of the high SPF, I hope I don't get any new hyperpigmentation spots, that's clear. And I have a good anti-aging care. So I like the cream really much, and I can recommend this cream, of course. For me, this is a really good product, and I will buy it again soon. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button and like the video, that would be fine. And I'll see you in my next one. Bye.